Someone wake up Sanchez.
Oh, Christ.
Rick, you're up.
Barely.
We're taking fire from an automated turret. Can you bring it offline?
Uh-huh. Oh, my God, that's better.
Rick!
Hey, I can't help if I can't see.
I could have just used a ghost train.
Really? You don't say. You would have used a ghost train. Hey, everybody, the ghost train guy would have used a ghost train.
Man, fuck you.
Is there coffee? Hey, Morty, can you be a pal? Grandpa left his coffee maker on the ship. You know the French press thing?
Get it yourself.
A little extra snippy this morning, aren't you?
Just focus on the mission, all right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're right. Ooh, real serious. Gotta take it real serious, huh?
Son of a steam engine. They're all dead.
Why would Worldender do this to his own men and several women?
Well, he is the Worldender. Guy ends worlds. Kind of his thing.
Ooh, real scared. Real fucking on alert. High alert over here.
Watch out!
What the fuck?
It's Worldender. What happened to him?
I sense his life force is fading.
Million ants, ladies and gentlemen. The ant colony with the power of two human eyes. All right, short mission, good mission. Remember when Alan wanted to use a ghost train? See you guys at Vindicators 4.